I need to breathe. I'm holding instead. I need to sift through these thoughts in my head. Thinking so much it might kill me. I'm thinking, what am I really? Looking down at my life like it's a puzzle I've been building. I'm thinking about having kids, but who am I to subject someone to this? Not even 21 and I'm up late thinking, is this all that life is? With all I give, I don't get much back. All I win pales when compared to the losses that I have. Please keep your pity, I really don't want any of that. I don't want you to see me fall. Trying to find the pieces that I've lost. Trying to understand the cost. Wonder if this battle is a hassle. That'll matter, is it worth being fought? I've been going back and forth in my head for a while. Is it my job causing me to go wild? I don't know what to do, I'm so indecisive. I go blow for blow with the mind I've been fighting. I wish that there was someone who could give me some guidance. I wish it could be perfect, I'm so sick of trying. I have a lot of anger built up that's inside me. And once I come out, that's what I've been hiding. When people come and talk, that's when I get anxiety. And people don't care, that's why I stick to riding. I'm burnt out, my words shout to the earth now. No, it's the here, but as it turns out, I'm alone in this world. Think I fell off the edge, and now I'm falling. This might be the end. I could put on a smile. It might last for a while, but I'm no longer a child. I don't wanna pretend. I don't want you to see me fall.